Hey guys, I'm using a traditional Inuit ulu today.